Hey YouTube, I just made a video, a 5 week video, and I was gonna mention something in it, but I thought it should be a different video. Goodness me, guys, I'm tired today. Got back from camping yesterday and unpacked everything, and I'm trying to get through the washing, and it is like, I hand washed while we were there, but it didn't work properly, so I'm going to wash them anyway. So I just wanted to talk about my HCG levels. I got a blood test done on 12 DPO, which was the Friday, and it came back at 52. And then on the Monday, I got another one done in the morning. Sorry, guys. And it came back at 250. My midwife has referred me for a scan, so I'm not getting any more blood drawn until 12-week screening. Just wanted to ask if anybody else has experienced that, on 12, and 15 DPO, if they've had that. Let me know, guys, if you have had that, because I thought that it would double every 2 days, so I thought that if it was 3 days difference, that it would double and then half that again. So if that's the case, it should be 104 and then half of that again, which would be about 154. But it was 250. So I'm just wondering if that's normal. But yeah, so let me know. We do have twins somewhere in our family, my mum said years ago. But I'm really hoping for a girl. And I know that we were trying for a girl, but we'll be happy with what we get. I have heard that girls produce more of the hormone HCG, so I'm hoping that it's a good indicator it might be a girl. Anyway, catch you guys later. Bye.